ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। गुड मॉर्निंग शांचन एंड अनदर वन। ओके, वेलकम टू योर प्रिपरेटरी इंग्लिश क्लास। एट फर्स्ट टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक। टुडे वी विल डू सम रिविजन वर्क। टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक and write down today's date 4/11/2020 revision. Today we will write small letters, so write down write small letters. A to Z. Okay, Mrigankur, good morning, where are you? Write small letters. First letter is A, so where we will write A? We write small letter A here. Okay? Here. Between these two lines. Next, B, C, you must maintain the line. Look at B. Then C, D, E. This is the first line. Next line, E, next letter of E is F, G, H, I, J, then after letter of J is, yes, that is K. K, small letter K like this. You must maintain the lines. K, small letter L, M, N, O, P, small letter P, then Q, small letter Q, R, S, Next letter T. Yes, that is U. V. W. X. Next line, Y and Z. Y, Z. Must maintain the line. Complete. Yes, very good, Sanchayan. You have maintained the line. Good handwriting. Very good, Sanchayan. Very good. Yes, Mrigangko Ashma. Good morning. Ashma, take out your English notebook and write small letters A to Z. Okay? Mrigangko. Very good. Mrigangko also very good. You have maintained the line. Sanchayan, very good. Ashma, yeah. Sanchayan, write small letter H. You have written capital letter H. Look at your copy. Small letter H. Ashma, you have completed. Srishta, good morning. Okay, Sanchayan, very good. And Sanchayan, your small Q, write small Q properly. Small Q in between these lines. Okay, small Q between chest and baseline. Here, this is headline, chest, baseline. Write like this. Leave the headline and write it, chest and baseline, and then touch the last line. Srishta, complete. Then we will do next activity, okay? Circle the odd one. Tell me which pair is odd one. I have written capital letter A, small letter A, then capital B, small B, capital C, small C. Ashma, Ashma, I can't see your copy properly. Come closer. Okay, very good. Ashma, very good. Nivedita, good morning. You write small letter. Yes, small letter. Small letters from A to Z. Okay, now next activity, circle the odd one. Look here, capital A, capital B, capital C, and that is capital D, small b. So this is the odd one. Here you circle it. This is the odd one. What will be the right one? Capital D and small d. This is correct. This is small b. Okay, very good, Sanchayan, very good. One more. Which one odd one? Capital E, small e, capital F, and is this small f? This one small l. So here capital F and small l is here. This is odd one. This is the correct one. Capital F, small l, that's why circle it. Next one, G, capital G, small g, correct. Capital H, small h, correct. Okay, Nibedita, very good, very good. Okay, Nibita, very good. Shrestha, good. Mrigangku, Sanchayan. Shutanvi has joined. Okay, very good, Mrigango. Shutanvi, are you there? You are late, beta. Okay, Ashma, very good. Okay, today your English class is up to this much, and wait for your science class. Your ma'am is coming. Wait for your science class. Sanchayan, very good.